Thank you for joining us today. I'm Rudy Stebby, and welcome to episode 23, Setting Up Your File Permissions in Windows 7, here on HelpDesk TV. You can share your files and folders in your public folders with anyone who uses your computer, or you can share the public folders with anyone who can access your network. You can also share the files or folders on your computer with only specific people or with anyone whose computer is on your network. In Windows Explorer, click Network in the Navigation pane, and in the Network window, click Network and Sharing Center. In the Network and Sharing Center window, click Change Advanced Sharing Settings to display the Advanced Sharing Settings window. Select the down arrow icon next to Home or Work to expand the options list if the list is invisible. Click Turn on Network Discovery to make your computer visible on the network and to be able to see other computers on the network. Click the Turn on File and Printer Sharing option to allow the files and printers that you've shared to be accessed. Click the Turn on Sharing so anyone with network access can read or write files in the Public Folders option to allow people anywhere on your network to access and modify files in your public folders. Select the Turn off Public Folder Sharing option to deny access to these folders over the network, but to allow any other users on your computer to access them. Click Use 128-bit encryption to help protect file sharing connections for the highest security, or select Enable file sharing for devices that use 40 or 56-bit encryption for greater compatibility with computers that aren't running Windows 7. Click Turn on password protected sharing to allow sharing only to those with user accounts on your computer, or select Turn off password protected sharing to allow access to anyone who can access your network. Now click Save Changes. I hope you enjoyed today's HelpDesk TV. If you have a comment about this program, a question, or a shortcut you'd like to share with me, send us an email message to feedback@helpdesktv.ca. You can also join our new Windows Live group at helpdesktv.groups.live.com, where you can ask a question, find info, and talk with me one-on-one with your computer problems. Thanks for watching.